Hello guys, I'm Utsanjan and you are watching Dope Satan. Tired of this dull and boring boot screen? I am here to save your day. First and foremost, open the Chrome browser or any browser you have and search HackBGRT GitHub. This is nothing but an open source repository on GitHub that helps us to change the boot logo. Open the releases directory of this repository. I have given the link in the description. Download the latest zip file of HackBGRT. And then extract the zip file. Open the folder to see its content. There will be a splash bitmap file, which will be by default given by HackBGRT. You have to change this file according to your choice. Here I am going to replace the splash.bmp file with the latest HP logo. You can do it with your own one, but remember it should be BMP file. PNG, JPEG or JPG files are not supported. Finally, click on the exe file given over here. It will open a CMD window which will ask for two options, I or C, I for install. So we can click on I and enter it. Here is the config file, no need to change anything over here. And this is the splash.bmp file we have provided. Now as we are done, press any key to quit. And yeah, let's finally click on restart and test whether everything worked fine. The next time the PC reboots, we will be greeted with the new boot screen. How cool is that? So, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Catch you guys in the next one.